everyone, I'm Emilee Shannon and I'm back to cook for you again today. I'm going to be making chicken enchiladas. This is another of my rotisserie chicken recipes. I actually got this recipe from my mom. She's been making it for me my whole life and it's really tasty. It uses a couple canned items, the condensed chicken soup, so it's not a full-on traditional chicken enchilada, but it's really awesome and I know you're going to love it. So here we go.